I'm all set as well.
Yes. Okay. And you go
just
first.
Just in time.
Okay. Bless yes, I do game. Go first. I'm going to... I'm actually going to top this bad boy. I'll draw this.
Yes.
I'll tap.
Stall.
And I'll pass turn.
Okay. What's the password?
Avatar.
Bitch ass.
Avatar all lowercase. Yeah, true. Very true.
Avatar
bitch
of
ass,
bees.
All caps. Just Avatar.
Avatar 2.
Alright, I think I'm going to sell that curio card.
Spectral.
What?
Finger.
I'm gonna sell it.
You pulled a curio?
Yeah, I'm gonna sell the.
What is it?
It's the.
You're done.
Mirror realm.
Yes.
Mirror realm curio.
Oh. No fucking way! I'll buy it off you right now if you.
The highest offer I have right now is for 2,000.
Okay. I won't buy it off you. Okay, I'll no longer buy it off you.
I told you I was gonna offer 1,007. 1,007? 1,006.
It was tempting, but
I've got a Cheerio.
Why not get it graded? Get it graded
for 1,000.
I did. I am getting it graded. I'm gonna send it out.
Okay.
I just sent it out.
Yeah. Step one.
And hopefully they'll grade it. They should grade it. Actually, I emailed them. I was like, hey. I pulled this card, it's pretty rare, can you grade it for me? And they're like, well, if we could authenticate it, then yes. And yes. I was like, okay.
If we can authenticate it, is it on a list somewhere? I think they have a list of what they can do.
No, it's not on the list of like cards that they say they're going to grade, but you could add cards to the list. That's what I did.
It?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did the same thing. I'm getting my Eric's Curiosa graded on Tuesday, and it wasn't on the list, but I added it to it. But Death Dealer was on there.
That was my card. I already graded it.
Death Dealer?
The 9.0, that's mine.
No, is it foil?
Yeah, the foil.
Oh, okay. That's yours?
Yeah.
I got a foil Death Dealer as well, and I'm getting it graded next week.
If you turn on your screen,
you guys are so lucky. I'm with the luckiest guys around.
One second, dude. Two of the 250 people in the world who have that.
So,
give me a second. Let me think about this. I think
who else has one of those?
I think I'll keep it.
Who else has anything else?
Nice.
Base.
And I'll pass turn.
Beckett.
Okay.
We live by Beckett.
Fighters like to crawl into.
So you have the 9.0. Is it Fargway? I don't want to pronounce it wrong.
Yeah. If you look at my. If you go to my. Screen,
I've seen it. You posted on Facebook, right?
Yeah. But I also have it right here, too. Like, literally go to.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Go to the screen recording. Or,
See now, like yours, I think mine's gonna be graded somewhere similar. I'm thinking mine's gonna be graded somewhere similar. If you look at yours, like go back to the. Oh, you lost. I lost you. Yeah, if you look at yours, your the title, like the Death Dealer bar on the left hand side. There's more space from the bar to the top than the right. Mine's kind of like that too.
Okay. So what I was thinking is like
you're done, but
yes.
Do they take the average of both of them, both heights, and they say, okay, well it's a little crooked, but yeah, it's the average, so that makes it better. Like
I'll
I don't
tell
know
you.
How this got a 9.0 for centering.
Yeah, and centering is by far the most important piece. By far.
Yeah.
Corners don't matter as much, all that stuff. Not that big of a deal.
Dude, the curio, the mirror round, curio, it is like
I'll pass turn.
It is so centered. And all the edges and corners look really good.
Which one? The mirror round?
Yeah, the mirror round curio card I have. So I sent it in.
You just pulled that in a box? Like, you just opened it in a box? It's your end bit.
Yeah.
I pulled it like 2 days ago.
Fucking sick, dude. I want that card so bad.
So I think it might get a really high grade. I think the lowest grade it's gonna get, for some reason, if something happens to it, maybe like a 9.0, but I really think it's gonna be a 9.5.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's 9.5. It looks really, really good.
Yeah, I'm thinking my death dealer is gonna be like that. The more I look at it, the more that it looks like the top bar is similar to yours. Mine's not as bad as yours, but it does look a little bit tilted. Like, in the same box, I opened a foil death dealer and a regular death dealer, and the regular one definitely looks straighter.
Mm.
Yeah, it's your turn, Vic. Okay. You've got 5 mana.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what, too? I didn't move this. I meant to move this, sorry.
Okay, then that keeps the counter, too.
No, it hit you.
It hit the...
It killed your silent assassin.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Oh, then...
See, Drew, I feel like I would have not played this land there, moved the Root Spider one back, and dropped the Thunderstorm on his face. That way, like, he can get, like, one attack in before you put the Root Spider under it.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm wondering if I just got lucky because I was the first one to send it in.
You'll pass. Okay.
Yes.
You lose that 5th mana.
Yes.
Do you think that's possible? Like, since it was the first sorcery card graded, they kind of are easier on it.
That's possible because they just don't know how to grade it, I guess. And since it's the first one. I mean, I guess that's possible. I guess I'll draw this. I'll tap. I'll do another free city here. No, pass turn.
Okay.
And for some reason, I think a lot of people have foil Philosopher's Stones and the Death Dealer and what's the other one?
The only one I think I've seen graded is yours online. I can't find any other Beckett graded ones.
Well, I haven't seen any other graded ones, but I've seen them raw.
Yeah.
A lot of people just have them raw.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the people that have them are probably posting them.
Yeah.
So, and it's a small circle still.
I think that circle is going to stay kind of small just because it's
did you want to move this or keep this?
No, I can't. I don't think I can move it until it hits. Yeah. Then you may move it. So it didn't hit anything.
So I'm pretty sure you get the move even if it doesn't hit. It keeps a counter. It doesn't.
At the end of your turn, deal 3 damage to affect you. Then, at the end of your turn, deal 3 damage of random unit affected size. Then you may move one step after it deals. You guys have any opinions on that? Anybody else?
Someone else has told me that it works that way, but there's nothing on the FAQ.
So like I could have done this.
Yeah, for free, and it keeps the counter.
But it's at the end of my turn, not at the end of your turn.
Yeah, but it was the turn you moved the Root Spider. You didn't move this.
True.
Me and Bloody played today.
If you want to play here, I'm okay with that.
Okay.
You guys hear me?
I'll pass, And then now
you know, what's crazy is I feel like
you're just quiet.
The case that had it didn't have a good pulse.
Okay.
Yeah. Same with mine as well. Like, there wasn't a lot of pulls. Man, I accidentally, so much talking, I accidentally drew a card. Now that's sight.
Oh my spell. God.
And you played this, so you tapped, right?
Yeah, I'm tapped, sorry.
Okay.
All right, so...
No, I'm not tapped, because I didn't draw. I didn't play a sight.
Where did...
You guys, I'm gonna...
Did I play that this turn?
I thought you did.
Wait.
Oh. Okay, maybe I did.
Maybe not, but...
You're just a cheater, liar.
I'm like not sure that free city was there last turn.
Yeah. No. I'll keep it there.
Okay.
Chad, they can't hear me.
At the end of my turn, I'll
yeah.
move it here.
Okay.
Oh, I guess I don't. Yeah, I guess I'll move it here. Yeah, that's cool. If it works like that, that's fucking stronger than I thought.
Yeah, it's like fucking sick.
Can I? Hello.
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
So me and Bloody played it earlier. And I couldn't move it if there was nothing. At the end of your turn, deal 3 to a random unit. So you don't do that. You don't deal 3.
Then you may move, though.
Yeah, then you may move, yeah. It doesn't say, like, that I think they are right. I think that
this thing wouldn't move.
Each part in the commas are 3 like different things. Like at the end of your turn, that's like step 1. You deal 3 damage to an affected site. That's 2. Then you may move. That's 3. I don't think they all have to happen for like. I don't think 1 and 2 have to happen for 3 to happen.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
that's a good point.
Yeah, my turn, babe. I saw that little. Yes. Revenant you put over there. I saw you.
Sneaky boy.
So the question...
Sneaky girl. I think she's... Yeah. Well, you are that's girl. Androgynous.
True. I'll ask the question in the chat.
Yeah, please do. That's a good question. Ask the question. I didn't really want to put that there, do I? My mana situation's kind of right now. I don't think moving up helps me. I think that just helps you. So probably even putting this guy back here is probably more beneficial. And then I'm going to slither my sweet little scaly body back here.
It's not a snake.
Yeah. I know, yeah. But dude, they scare me. And then I'll pass. No, I'll pass turn. I'll move that move. Yeah, I don't know why I keep saying the spiders are scaly little slithery.
Yeah.
They're creepy. The art is sick, though.
It's creepy.
It's and not as think cool about as a vampire, like, but...
Your average human is like a foot soldier token, which means this thing is like twice as strong as your average human.
Truth.
How scary.
I just asked everyone rules.
Yeah, the question would be, does the thunderstorm move even if it doesn't hit a target? Can or may you move it, I guess. You little stinky bitch.
More thunderstorm, the better answer.
So, I'll pass.
Anyway, I'll be right back, guys.
Okay.
Turn 2 and take 3, okay? And then, pass.
Sorry, Chad, I guess I'll fix the mic.
Okay, fellas, I'm getting off.
All right, man.
He's good,
luck.
Good luck,
everyone.
Good luck.
I hope you both win.
Waking up.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you.
I wish you the best of luck.
Wait.
Jackson, like on time, I mean.
Let me stream and let me show you my hand real quick.
Okay, cool.
I guess cool is the word.
Well, hopefully it's cool. I'm invested in this deck now. Oh.
That wasn't intentional either.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm just having like clumping problems.
You're playing the 4 of right now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. This kind of thing's the reason I like 3 ofs a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So based.
Well,
I mean, it doesn't really do much right now for me.
Yeah. Very true.
There's not really threats like going on, so I'm gonna move this out of the way. And then I will pass turn.
Okay, I take 3 and you can choose to move this. And that goes to 1. Yeah.
Let's see. Your next move, if I move here, there. Okay, I'll stay here.
Okay.
Floating Skull says it does move if it doesn't deal the damage, but again, I don't know where he's getting the info.
Who is it that said that?
Floating Skull. Same guy that answered our question earlier about the Mordic druids. I asked in the league rules questions. They might have like a better answer. Like something that points to something for y'all.
Mm-hmm.
So you can keep your eyes on that if y'all really care.
Okay, thanks, man.
All right, good night.
Yeah, good night, dude.
Peace.
Good night.
Link over here.
Yeah, I saw that.
Pass. This moves here. Your turn.
Okay. I will do this. I'll bottom that. I'll tap to play a mirror realm here.
Based.
And I'll target the gnome hollows.
Based.
Could you promote me?
Yes.
And then I'm going to play let's help the odds here. Let's play a border militia, which just summon a foot soldier to each site you control that shares a border.
So only two.
Yeah, three. One, two, three. Right now, that kind of fucks me. Is it a May or is it some? Maybe I don't want to do that because that kills my thunderstorm. I might take that back, babe.
Okay.
I'll end turn, and then I'll move up.
Okay.
Yeah, faster.
Did you get any other cards graded?
Just the foil Death Dealer and the Eric's Curiosa.
And the Eric's Curiosa is a foil one?
It's unfortunately not. I just want to grade it because I haven't seen anybody else grade it, and I just kind of want to have the first one. Potentially. And it's not on their list, so I'm assuming it is.
Yeah.
So I'll pass and we roll odd for your seer.
Odd for my seer.
Even, I mean. Even
for the seer. Even for the seer.
Oh, correct. Okay, nice. Kills the revenant. Goes to one. Stays. Okay.
If that card is not in beta, like everyone assumes,
okay,
you can do really good.
That's why I bought it. Yeah, that's the main reason. I am going to scry here. I'll keep. This is what, a one. I will pay four. And I'll play a Wicked Witch.
Huh.
And then I'll pass turn. And you lose three life. And then this thunderstorm is gone. I didn't look. I'm assuming you lost three life. I don't remember.
Yeah, I had 17.
Okay. Ooh, I didn't tap to draw my sight either. That's what I meant to do. Sorry. Go, my guy. Go, my guy. Go.
So I
tap. Playing like Vape over here.
Well, it looks like I'm doing a little bit better than you on that front. This game. Very interesting.
Yeah, this game. I'm thinking about my Death Dealer. That's why. I'm gonna regroup. I'm gonna regroup. Yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, yes.
Okay. We're here, boys. We're here.
It's okay. At least I can rib you in the few chances that I have. But
I appreciate it.
right. However few they may be, I will at least take advantage of them while I can. So I will tap pass.
Okay. And this procs?
Yes, and you take three.
1, 2, 3. Okay, I will look at this. That's funny, but is it gonna help me win? I don't think so. I will draw. I'll tap. And I'll play a free city. And now I'll play the border militia. Oh. Which I think gives me one more. So one. Oh no, maybe not.
Just 2, 3. Yeah.
2, 3, yeah.
Did you get into the Kickstarter, or did you just buy singles, or did you buy booster boxes?
I bought boxes. I bought 3 boxes. I only opened one, and the one I opened, I just did it on Saturday with Jackson, actually. He was there. Yeah, and then I think I am let's do it again.
Okay.
And then I'll pass turn. I'll put these all here.
Okay.
And then you can go.
That death dealer, did you pull or did you buy?
No, I pulled it. In one box, I had a foil death dealer, a regular death dealer, a regular philosopher's stone, and a pathfinder. And the mechanism.
Oh, mechanism? Was it Kathira mechanism non-foil or foil?
If it was foil, I would have led with that. But no, it was not foil.
Huh. That's a really nice card.
Yeah, dude. Basically, these foot soldiers are kind of screwed. They're not doing anything right now. Yeah, these are zeros. Wicked Witch is strong, dude. This is the Drew tech.
I'm gonna spend 2.
I don't know where the site is that was underneath it. Where's the site that was underneath it?
It's probably token. So I have 3 toughness. Oh, power. Interesting. I thought this affected toughness. Hold on.
Yeah, okay. You if you're asking if you can buff that, you can.
Yeah, but I would need more.
Sure, but you can.
But then the toughness would be, toughness is power, basically, is what they mean. Not power, it's toughness, right?
Right now it's
no, if I dump 4 into this, this is gonna be like a 5 toughness, right? It's not gonna hit for 5, but it's gonna have 5 HP too, right?
Yeah, you would hit for 5, whatever you put into it, you're going to get, but just minus 2 of it because of my witch.
No, but I have the toughness too, so I have the HP, right? It's not just it doesn't only affect attack damage, right?
Sure, HP yes.
Too, right?
Yeah, okay.
I was feeling that the cure card.
So this is like modifying toughness, is my point, because I thought this meant like, okay, not power is just affecting the attack damage. But
I think this number right now, I don't think it goes into negative, so I think it's just a 0.
Okay.
And so if you paid 1, it would be a 1 power creature that you
drop. Well, no. Yeah, because that's minus 2. No, well, no, it would be.
It can't go lower than 0, though. Can it?
I was going to say, I kind of feel like the hero cards are going to be a very niche market, like a very small market in the future.
So I would have to put 2 mana into this just to have a 2 toughness creature. or I would have to put 4 mana into this. I mean,
I don't think so, because it's starting off as
3 I mean, 3.
Okay, so let's pretend it doesn't say 1 anymore, right? It's okay. A 0. You pay 1 to give it +1 power.
So this is this not a consistent effect?
It is.
So
it
this is. This is -2 relative to the total, right?
Yeah, you'd have to pay 1 more for whatever you want.
Yeah, exactly.
Which is pretty saucy. Which I think we can do.
I'll do -3 hit heat rate, kill a foot soldier, and you take 2.
Ouch. And you hit me for 2. What? 2? Yeah. Okay. Not very nice of you, but okay.
I can do -2 spectral. Docker here. And I'll pass.
Okay. I will scry a spell. Draw a spell. Tap to move that there. I'll swing here for 1.
It dies immediately.
Oh, bottomless pit. Oh, yeah. In that case, then, I will tap to move back. Put a root spider here.
Based.
And then these are zeros. I'm just moving them.
Sure.
And then I'll pass turn. Oh no, I'll pass turn,
You attack here for 2?
No, I moved here. And there's zeros, because they get, the witch hurts them
true.
Too.
Yeah, true.
So it's your turn.
Okay. Apparition moves 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap attack for 1.
You move to 1, 2, 3. Okay, it has. It's still -2.
Oh no, I'm -1 actually, because +3, so it'd be right here. Plus it's still in Wicked Witch.
Yeah.
I could also just do that, but yeah, that's true. Wicked Witch. Okay, so I break the mix, ultimate order.
Sure.
And
that's not.
I'll summon these all. Tap. Draw sight. Pass.
There's no sight under here, right? This is you cast this into the void?
Yeah, these are on the void.
Okay. I'll scry this. Draw it. It's funny. I'll fly this over here. I'm gonna cast an earthquake.
Based.
The way I'm gonna rearrange it is, okay. So all of these will die. Your stalker will survive, but these guys that are here will all end up dying. I don't think they have burrowing.
So I'm away from my PC right now. But
okay. I won't move. I won't move them in that.
They should all get burrowed, though. None of them have submerged, right?
Yeah, none of them have burrowing. Yeah, that's correct.
So no one dies. Not the.
Yeah, that's gone. That's gone. That stalker stays.
Oh, this. You cast it like here?
No, I cast it here, but there's nothing for it to be burrowed under, so I don't think it's a valid target.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You cast it here. Okay, not here.
It's a magic. It's not an aura. So, like, I cast it on this. No,
it's a 2x2 grid if you read it.
Right, sorry. I was targeting these areas.
Yeah. But I thought your cloud... So you moved
the cloud. It was. I flew it up there,
okay, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. And so... But
and then
I
the
think
soldier dies, too.
Yes. Yeah, I probably should have moved that, but yes, that's my fault. I should have done it beforehand.
You can keep it if you want.
No.
But you'll just you have to move it here then.
No, I should have caught that. That's totally my fault. I'm trying to think if I want to rearrange these or not, but I actually like the way that they are here. Harvest Music Festival will feature performances from world-renowned artists Kaleo, Trey Anastasio, Trombone Shorty, Government Mule, and many others. Buy your tickets now. For more information on how to turn your festival weekend into the perfect getaway, visit capitalregion.ca. Yeah, I'll tap, draw sight, and then I'll pass turn.
Cool. Goes well. Attack your sight for 2. Minus 6 revenant. What has 5? Attack your sight for 5. 6. 5. Yeah. Well, it's 7 total, right? Minus 2, which is 5. So yeah. And then this can't block.
I can't. Yeah. How many is it?
5.
So you paid six. 5 for it?
I paid,
you paid six. Okay. Okay.
Pass.
Okay. Keep. I'll swing for one here. I forgot to do that last turn. Swing for another one here.
Chill. Sure.
Tap and move there. I'll tap and put this under here. I'll lightning bolt your revenant. So that's 1, 2, 3. Play another border militia. So that's one here, one here, one here, and one here.
Okay.
And
this is disabled?
Yep.
Okay.
And that one came in this turn. This one did as well.
Yeah, but it's disabled.
Currently, yes.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'll do it again, and then I'll pass turn.
Fucking based.
I'll just copy these, and then
you can... ordinary well.
So one here. One here.
It's so cracked. You just inspired me to build the most insane deck, dude. Holy shit.
So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep.
How many?
You got to.
Well, I'm gonna draw first.
I like militia.
So spectral moves.
Every time I saw it was good. Great, actually.
Yeah. Helped. It's helped me a lot.
-3 heat ray, kill a foot soldier.
Okay.
You're on.
Hit me.
Yes. Yep. 2. Yes.
You've had how many of those? And... 2 so far. Okay, so there's just probably 2 more in your deck, if not 1 in your hand. Okay.
So base. Move here. -3 phase assassin. Pass.
I feel like 3.5 is the average cost. You would like your
one here, bells to one be here. Mirrors.
Minions. Probably extends the spells too. Less than 3.5, it has to have a cool ability like this. More it could be thieved down, or if the cost is higher, you get more like at 5.
The spectral. The spectral, right?
Yeah, I'm thinking that might have been
busy site.
That might be been a bad move.
Battle is right here, Chad.
I just like to see it out first. I'm sorry.
No problem.
Or the move.
I'm going to move the root spider over here. Oh, I can't go there. I'm going to remove. I'm going to come up and hit for two, which I haven't been doing, which is totally my fault. You probably picked up on it. Swing here for one.
Okay. One. Root spider surface here, by the way.
Oh, it's just. Is it just under there or something?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Yeah, so another one down to six. Seven. Oh, yeah. Five, four, three. You guys want to see some tech? Some nasty tech. Yes.
Based.
Gonna burrow my witch.
Oh, that is based.
One, two, three. Witch is dead. And then I need to make my way to you. This way. I don't know why this guy's standing up. Not entirely sure, but I will. Did you notice if I attacked with him? I don't know why he would be standing up, but
you did. I counted the damage.
Okay. I guess I'll pass turn. Oh no. Here's where the tech comes in. This is where the real tech comes in. I'm gonna move all this right here, and so all of these guys are.
That's actually tech.
That's sick.
There is.
So I'll draw a spell, but unfortunately I can't. So unfortunately I can't win with a grapple shot.
But
I can win
poison nova,
a minor explosion.
Yeah. Deal three damage to each unit up to two steps away. Dude, that was a good game, man.
Yeah.
That was sick.
Yeah, I wanted to fucking swag on you and get the grapple shot, but yeah, this was actually
that was a pretty nasty play.
Yeah.
And it was my fault.
You see it better, Chad?
At least two turns I didn't go with the root spider, but I was just afraid you were gonna kill it. So I didn't bring it up, but I should have done that. That's bad play on my part. Great game, dude. That was fun.
Hell yeah. GG.
The militia.
Like, I really like that, bro, with the bannerman. Bro, I want to make like I want to make us like an insane foot soldier token deck now.
You should do that.
Beast.
Great support, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, honestly.
That was a crazy move though. Like, so what I thought was going to happen, I thought you had another heat ray, and so I was going to create a void you couldn't. And when I saw you draw a spell, I was like, oh, he thinks he can basically move his sorcerer here and heat ray me, which he wouldn't be able to do.
Yeah.
And I thought you made a mistake there. I was like, sick, I'm going to kill us.
Based.
That was cool. What else did you have in your hand? I just had a. Oh, okay. You had a lot of ways.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You went from hate, like, it's so funny
best
how you used to
the
play
game, Chad.
All your games, and now you get this.
An ordinary.
Yep.
You've converted.
I have to resort to scum of the earth to win.
I get it.
Can't get any better than this.
No, but, so I'm like hate winning right now, I guess, but I'll get it. But I still,
go with my Polak.
Mono blue, I think, is still the most fun for me.
Yeah, for sure. I've got one more in me if you want. If not, someone else can support.
Yeah, I'll build that deck later.
If you want to reset the board or whatever, yeah. I don't mean to step in front of you, CG, but if you want to play,
I'm having fun. I'm having fun, you know.
Okay, cool. Just want to make sure. Don't want to hog anything. And honestly, I kept getting pieces of the deck when I was scrying, but I never had it all together.
Can't get it right, Jen.
You haven't even seen what the deck is actually built for. None of that was actually what the deck was supposed to do. But it's funny that it survived like that.
I can probably make a button that fucking sets it correctly. It's gonna be a lot of fun to work with this program, I think.
And you're not sideboarding.
And enhance the UI and do
useful things. I have a sideboard, but it's not done yet.
I like okay. it. But no, but just like in the
default client would.
No. This is the same exact deck.
You didn't just like hate put four.
Hopefully,
four
make it as good or deck. Better. And better.
No. Oh, is this your water deck?
No. Same deck.
Okay. Closest to 420.
Yes. 420.69. 19.
Boys, couldn't get any closer.
Look, man.
Well, I guess it could, but.
Four.
Hey, almost 420.
Some days.
If we ever get a 420.
It's 420.
Hey boys.
I was really the closest in actuality.
Truth. I've had such bad problems with clumping. How many times do you typically shuffle? Is it just twice? Just twice? I'm going to try just twice. One, two.
Secret tech. Secret hidden fucking tech. I just gave you a fucking pro strat. It's okay.
Yeah, dude.
That's like $500 tip at least. Look at me coaching Drew.
Unshuffling?
Yes.
Dude,
hey, bro, we start from the bare minimum and build the deepest fundamentals you have ever known.
I have to agree with you.
So,
Are you...
Well, you choose if you go...
Oh, I'm definitely going first.
No mulligan.
Okay, I will scry my top card. I'll keep on top. And then I will tap to play a free city, and I'll pass turn.
Okay. Draw some blocks at the top. Observatory.
How are you liking that card? I just cut it right before nice. I played you.
I've used it before, I liked it, but then it's just like I never played air. But now it's very convenient for me, and it's definitely one of the it's probably the best like mono air land site, like for sure, right? At least top two or three.
Yeah.
So it's like if you play air, I think you have to run observatory. It's so good.
I don't know, Cloud City's pretty OP. That helped me.
No, but Cloud City is a one of, so I mean, yeah.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, right. So Cloud City is good though. I like it.
Yeah.
I like it. So I think
sometimes it flops. Last game I played this and then didn't change the order at all.
Oh really? I
kept it just like it was.
Mm. I get it sometimes where it's like the card I definitely don't want. I already know what the top card is. I'll keep on top and I will draw it. I'll tap Mount Pass. And pass.
Pass.
I already know what this is, so I'm gonna scrim this. I'll keep on top. I'll draw. I'll tap windmill, root spider,
beast,
and then I'll pass.
Tower 4, amethyst 1, This takes effect when you cast it, right?
No, because mana is only generated at the start of your turn.
Yeah, okay, based.
A lot of people misplay this a lot.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking, right? Because then it's like a free cost.
Yep.
I'll pass.
Okay. I already know what the top card is. Let's try this. I'll keep and I'll draw. I'll tap and I'll play a mirror realm and I'll copy the free city. And I'll play this. And I will pass turn. It'll take three. This will go down to two. My avatar?
Yes.
Okay.
Tap spell. Pass.
Okay. And I still know what this is, so I'm gonna scribe this on the bottom. Draw. Tap, bottomless pit.
Okay.
And then I'll pass turn. This will proc down to one.
I take three.
He'll take three.
Sorry, I just realized a change I should make in this. That's like hilarious oversight. Draw a spell, tap, spell. Minus four thunderstorm. Just three. I'll pass, you take three. This goes to two. No move.
Shit, I don't think so. Gonna move instead. That was a misplay. I'll pass turn.
That does.
Hey, Spotifyers. Click or tap the banner to listen to Hot Hits Canada, the hottest tracks in the north. Brought to you by our friends at Vitamin Water. Nourish every you.
Bell, top.
Mm.
So I have 4, but 5. Oh, I should play this here. Lol. Break the mix. Ultimate horror here. Pass, no damage, this moves here. Pass, I pass.
I'll bury it.
Okay.
I know what happens here. I lose one, so I really only get two here. Because one dies. But anything to help the odds on not me not taking that hit. I will pass turn. And we can roll for the thunderstorm. There's three target, or actually there's four targets.
So
you can do it in...
can do D8, okay. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Base.
Sick.
That was like a, I thought that was a, like a shitty roll too, but that's, but.
It was, it landed on a 2.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't tap to,
I didn't think you draw. I don't know, but I don't know if you drew a card or not. Go back to the footage.
Yeah, you could. I just don't know how to.
It's okay.
Yeah. So can I at least? I don't know. That's fine.
You know what you had in your hand. I don't know. Does it look familiar?
You can draw. Yes.
Why did we already do this though?
Because you press start turn. You like put your finger over here and I said, hold on, this is before it's supposed to proc.
Well, we just rolled for my own thunderstorm, so why did
was it at the end of your turn?
I don't think so. I have 4 mana,
One, two, three, four.
Okay, that's weird.
Yeah. I'm so used to having them.
Well, wait. You just played this berry.
Yeah.
Right.
And at the end of the turn, I said proc this when it shouldn't have been procced.
Okay. So this shouldn't be here?
No. That's there. Everything's legal except the actual talking about the thunderstorm. I should not have mentioned that. I didn't take the 3 life because it's at the end of your turn. And it hasn't even been your turn yet.
So you just played this and passed?
No, I played this, and then I buried your void.
Oh, you played this one. Yeah. You played this one. I thought you played this one.
It was the end of my turn. It's your turn now.
Yeah. So no thunder.
So that roll didn't matter either. That was a prep roll.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Here. Okay.
Thank you. Pass. I have to assume you have a lot of removal in your hand.
I mean, maybe not. Maybe I just fucked up my deck and I have a bunch of 8 drops I can't do shit with.
I love it.
Maybe my threshold's fucked up. Maybe I'm holding fucking Immolation 1 drop for 3 fire affinity and I'm a dumbass and I only put 2 fire lands in my whole Atlas. How am I supposed to get 3 affinity? If I have two fire sites in my whole Atlas, how am I supposed to get 3 affinity?
Excellent point. Excellent point. I will. I'll pass turn.
I'll draw.
Wait, at the end of your last turn, we didn't proc the thunderstorm.
Oh, true.
So take the 2 life back.
Okay.
Go back to 11. No, go back to 11.
Yeah, and now we roll odds even.
Four.
Yeah.
Do the same thing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 2. 1 to
better
2.
Better not be 1 or 2.
1
better
to 2, baby! 1 to 2, 1 to 4 chance! Interference. It hit the D6.
Roll it again, dude. The dice don't lie.
Okay, based.
I'm not a bitch. I'm not a bitch.
Okay,
dude.
That's so base. I was just kidding though. You can just
no. Roll it again.
Okay.
As long as you're willing to take the death from the.
Oh yeah, I would kill my phase assassin for this, buddy. Buddy, you're dying for a noble cause right now.
Unless it hits.
Kills another foot soldier.
This one. Okay. The heart of the dice. Okay, so now. You do and take that. This goes to 1, and you can move it if you want. There. It's still your turn. Cool.
So.
It's funny how our board is right now. We've got like the straight line here and then the straight line here, and then just 1 back here. Oh no, I've got 1 under here too, but funny.
All the long game, boys. A little long game.
I'll pass.
My goodness, what are you?
I didn't think my deck would need to go so long like this. Shit, I've never seen it. Like, shit. I will say though, I did some stupid shit with the Atlas, so I just rectified that.
Oh, perfect. I'll swing here for 1.
Where? Okay.
I'm going to play a root spider underneath.
Okay.
And then I'll play the monks right. I'll play them. It's all dangerous.
So based.
Play right here. No, don't wanna. God. Heart of the dice. I'll pass turn. We got odds. Yeah. Okay. Pass turn. Your turn.
Minus 2 lightning bolt.
Okay.
No, we roll for it.
Oh, it's random. Yeah. Okay.
It's 3. Why does everyone think it's 2? It's 3.
It's random. I do odds even. Yeah.
Odds evens on a d20. Okay.
Yeah, I just call it first.
Odds? You said odds for seer or?
No. You pick. It's your spell.
Oh, okay. We'll do even for seer.
So nice.
I'll pass.
Okay, this goes off?
Yes, and you take 3.
Can finally breathe again.
It's up, beast.
Okay.
Take a moment of silence, please. Beast.
You want CG?
Yep.
Okay, just want to make sure you're awake.
Captured a fucking true American moment right here.
Wait, I just scryed a card, and the card that just is now in my hand is not the card.
This is the card you were
scrying. Oh, okay.
Cheater.
What the hell? I don't even want that, actually. This is the card I want. Let's see. I'll swing here for 1.
Oh. I'm not looking. What is it?
My little feetsy soldier. Okay. The foot clan.
Just I'll take 1. You can add it.
Okay. You're at 8. I'm going to take my root spider and I'm going to move it up underneath your gothic tower. I'm going to tap my seer to draw an atlas. And then I'm going to play a Crave Golem right here. I'm going to move my root spider up 1. And then my turn will be done, Vape, whenever you're back.
Sorry, beer run.
It's okay. You took 1 life.
Yes.
I move the root spider up. I move this root spider up.
Grave golem.
I cast a grave golem, yep.
Okay.
And then I pass turn. And then this procs. You don't draw.
Oh. True.
So this is dead. Your turn ends.
Yes.
My turn starts. At the start of my turn, this moves towards the closest minion. So it moves here.
Yes.
And then I will scry.
Wait.
Go ahead.
You sure you can summon you can have 2 minions here?
Yeah, it doesn't enter. It's summoned there.
But it does proc mariners and it says enter.
You can read it. Like you can look it up. It says entering the site on the ground. It doesn't enter the site from the ground. It's summoned onto the site.
Oh yeah, it does say on the ground. That's fine.
Yeah. Okay. I'm thinking, do I want this? So I can swing for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I'm gonna bottom this card. Goddamn. DTS.
So based.
Draw 1. Okay. I'm going to pop up and swing here for 2. For 1. And then for 3. here.
Okay.
I'll tap to draw a... I'll tap to draw a snake. And then I'm going to tap to move this under here, disabling everything.
Okay.
And then I'll pass turn.
Okay. Draw spell.
That was a play. That was a turn.
It was aight.
Don't tickle my spider.
That spider's getting tickled all day, dude. I'm an avatar. That don't mean shit to me. Tickle that spider. You think that's a web there?
No. Yes.
That's mayonnaise.
Absolutely.
I believe it's a web.
That's fucking cool whip. The spider just got done eating a giant ice cream sundae and that's fucking the remnants
that sounds
of the cool
good,
whip.
Right? That sounds
yeah.
good.
Yeah.
Right?
Fuck yeah. So I'm just thinking.
Have an chain idea lightning. For a song after listening to your favorites. Try sound.
Okay, you're gonna strike this for two. No extra damage.
And, minus two Crave Golem.
Okay.
This is dead. This yep. ends. Minus two Chain Lightning Crave Golem.
Nice.
Thank you, pass. This is supposed to be cemetery. Tap to draw a spell. Pass.
Okay. Right. There's some crazy clumping in this game. Like, I don't know what's going on. I keep seeing like the same card two times in a row every time.
Do you have a three of or a four of?
Oh, what do you mean?
If you
like
have
the card I keep seeing.
Yeah. Like,
dude, it doesn't matter the rarity. It's just like there's so many back to back of the same cards. Like these two in my hands right here were back to back. And then I scryed the last one down and this one is also the same card. So weird. I'll come up to the surface and swing for two. Yeah. And then I will border militia.
Okay.
And then I will probably pass turn, I think. Yeah, I'll pass turn.
Okay.
Wow.
We represent.
I want that. That's fucking sick. I like to fuck with sites a lot. Like, I have borders everywhere.
Yeah. This one's dead. And this one's dead.
Sick stuff.
So big.
Can't enter here.
Step forward.
Minor explosion? I'm assuming it's some sort of AoE sort of effect. Oh, yeah, you wouldn't move forward unless you needed to, that's for sure. So what's little Vapey up to over there? I could only see into his little phalanges.
How did you call him yesterday?
So
Dr. Bling Bling?
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you munching on over there, CG? What do you got for dinner?
Chips, man. They're masala. Lay's nice. Chips. They're really nice. Good. They're the best chips I've ever ate.
Mine's
when
great.
They have them, you know.
Yeah.
Indian taste. Two, great taste.
For sure.
Spectral.
Are you making a little sandwich over there, babe? With your avatar?
No, I'm fucking grinding so hard because, like, I have no fire affinity. Oh my god.
I haven't seen you draw any sights.
Bruh. I mean, I can't, right? Like,
you should have returned. You should have been drawing sights and then using your sorcerer for your spell.
No, if I play sights, it disables sorcerer, right?
Yeah,
I have to choose between having cards to respond with and then, like,
it's just
blowing myself down.
You're just taking a turn off, yeah.
Well, but the problem is, I don't disagree with you, but the problem is I literally only have 3 land sites in my whole atlas. That's what I was saying. Or 3 fire sites in my whole atlas.
Oh, yeah.
So that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm not going to sit there and draw atlases the whole game. So, like, I have to just draw and hope I get air sites and, like, enough air shit. And I have 3 out of 4 fire spells right now. So I got a fucking grapple shot, bro. I mean, I'm coming to you on some real shit. Like, I might not win this game. Like, I don't know. I don't know if it's obvious or not, but
yeah.
If you're trying to stay up, I'll scoop and play with a new atlas or whatever. Whatever is up to you. We could play it out. I mean,
just play it out so we can just finish it. I'm getting pretty tired.
Okay, yeah, true. High powered businessman schedule.
No, not necessarily that. It's just I want an ice cream and you want one. I got some ice cream. I got some of those like nice ice cream cones with like the nuts on top in the freezer.
Oh,
yeah, chocolate at the bottom.
Oh, like the cups.
Like the drumsticks or whatever they're called. That's what you, is that what you were saying, CG?
Yeah, you buy four of them for $5 where I'm at.
Yeah.
It's like a buck each, you know, when it's a good price, it's worth the
thing. Dude, that's a great price.
Summer. I only eat ice cream in summer.
Dude, I'll eat ice cream in the dead of winter. I'll be dead and I'll be eating ice cream. What do you got? Okay. You just don't care, do you? I have to play this, and then I'm gonna earthquake these 4. I'm gonna take this, bring this here, this there. I'm gonna swing on you for 1.
This blocks.
Okay. Ooh,
just played the numbers game, but you still win.
Yeah, that would be there. Yeah, not here.
No, well, you're rearranging these two. Right?
I don't want to burrow them though.
Oh, true. Okay.
Yeah. So this one wouldn't be burrowed because I'm coming here. This is dead. I think one of your things are dead, and then I will.
You want to kill one of these then? You want this?
Well, my foot soldier came in and swung at you first.
No, but you want to keep this earthquake how it is, like this?
Yeah, I want to affect these 4 because I don't want to burrow these 2 guys.
Okay.
But I do want to switch them. So we trade. And then I'm going to come over here and swing here for one.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The numbers game.
Okay, yeah, I just wanted to make sure I didn't play it wrong.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Based.
I choked. You don't have any, like...
Bruh. I choked hard on fire, man.
Yikes. I was waiting for you to play some big things.
Yeah, I'm like all fucking magic though, so I don't give a fuck about minions.
Gotcha. Helps me, I guess. Like,
yeah, you got these life don't gain scare and... me. These actually work against you. You have to think harder about how you're.
You just had a lot of stuff. They work fine with a root spider. I mean, it doesn't impact a burrowed root spider, but
no, I mean, but how you position these?
Oh yeah,
while
yeah.
Also playing these,
they're very difficult to play with the militia.
Yeah, especially when you're doing like two or three, like for
sure. Yeah. It's just that when the Gorgons do come out, it does affect a lot of the board. It's kind of hard to stop, and
yeah.
I'm trying to turtle as much as I can. And I'm really using the foot soldiers not to necessarily attack. It's really just to keep me alive. But since you're not attacking me, I got to be more on the offense with them. That earthquake came up huge. That was big.
Yeah, that was.
It just seemed weird that you weren't. I mean, yeah.
Because I'm not gonna draw out of 20 for three Atlas. For three fire sites.
Yeah, it would have taken you three turns.
Right, so that's number two, right? And then I have to do it. Oh, nice. That was lucky.
Yeah. Yeah, because you wouldn't even be able to play the major explosion.
And I would be stuck on like these two cards also.
Oh yeah. You wouldn't be able to play the explosion, yeah, for sure.
So
Daddy whoops.
Yeah. Yeah. Should have had it harder the cards, I guess. That would have been a good land draw.
Yeah. Well, good game, dude. Yes.
GG.
We played two. The first game was the actual good game. You didn't really get to do anything this game, so it wasn't that good, but...
Well, I just found out what I could do better, so that's all that's important.
Just be a better person.
Yeah, now I'm just more cracked on my sights.
Truth. Then, all right, boys. Yeah. Well, it was a pleasure today. I will probably talk to you all tomorrow.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
See you guys.
Peace.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Who's playing next?
Huh?